Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, and 2.5-inch storage drive assembly. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the NFC antenna ZIF connector and disconnect the NFC antenna ribbon cable from the NFC board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the NFC board ZIF connector and disconnect the NFC board ribbon cable from the NFC board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the NFC board ZIF connector and disconnect the NFC board ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the NFC board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the card reader board ribbon cable and top cover. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the card reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the card reader board ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the card reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the card reader board ribbon cable from the card reader board. Remove the card reader board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Remove the 6 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board off of the top cover and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the touchpad board.